Have you ever dreamed of breathing underwater? If yes, you may have had to choose between scuba diving with a limited supply of compressed air that needs to be refilled, or snorkeling, where you could only dive as deep as one breath could take you. The Exolung hopes to bridge the gap between these two dive experiences by promising an unlimited supply of air underwater, as long as you keep kicking your legs. Here's how it works. Divers wear the Exolung on their chest. A tube of about 5 meters attaches the Exolung to a floating safety buoy on the surface. With each extension of the legs, air is pulled from the surface into the Exolung. As the diver's legs bend, water pressure expands the diaphragm, compressing the air in the Exolung, which the diver can then inhale.
I stayed down there for 2 hours. I have been thinking about something like Guinness Book of Records, because it would be a very easy thing to get into that Book of Records at the moment. When you have enough, you can easily pass the device, hand it over to another person, and then he can use it. So it can be used the whole day, other than the scuba tank that you would have to refill or recharge.
No dive certification is required, but there are some basics you need to learn regarding compressed air diving before hooking up to the Exolung. The makers of Exolung tell me you'll be able to get all the info you need from an introductory diving course. Other companies have tried to fill in the missing link between scuba and snorkeling before. AirBuddy and Snuba offer a longer hose than the Exolung, however, each one limits dive time to less than an hour. Having an unlimited air supply underwater could be hugely useful to people cleaning the underside of their boats, doing underwater repair and maintenance work, underwater videographers, or just people who want to spend long periods of time in the cool, quiet embrace of the deep end of their pool. This early in development, it's impossible to estimate exactly when the Exolung will be made widely available. However, I did learn that the standard Exolung with a 5-meter hose is expected to cost about 300 euros, or $330. The makers of Exolung also hinted there could be a future version with a 3-meter hose for something like $170, and a long hose pro model for approximately $550.
Exolung, it's actually based on a childhood's dream of mine. So like many other kids, I was playing around with my snorkel and tried to elongate the snorkel, and we were frustrated that we couldn't stay underwater longer than 10 seconds as kids. And that's actually when it started. And once I got this simple idea just to use like an upside down bucket with a plastic bag clamped to it, then it suddenly worked right from the beginning.
Exolung is still a very new technology. So far, there are only 2 working prototypes, and unfortunately, we weren't able to get our hands on one for this video. But hopefully, we'll get to try one out for a proper review sometime in the future. What do you think of the Exolung? Do you want to see us cover more dive tech at CNET? Let us know down below. Thanks for watching. I'm Jesse Orle. Dive safe, friends.